Hey, iPhoneographers, ready for another round of photo apps? Here are our new top three picks. Pop Camera is a collection of virtual toy cameras with funky lenses. You can compare it to apps like Hipstamatic, but the big difference is that cameras within this app can have more than one lens. Multiple lenses give you sequential shots in one frame. Sounds gimmicky, but with a little creativity, you can get some pretty awesome results. There are several films to choose from. You can also link your favorite social networks and select photo quality. Even adjust shutter speed. For $2, Pop Camera isn't for everyone, but if you enjoy experimenting with photography, it's a fun app worth checking out. Now here's an interesting app. Kinotopic allows you to create still photographs with a minor and repeated motion. Cool! Here's how it works. First, upload a short video clip. Next, the app will analyze the clip and create several stills. Choose your favorite, then highlight the area of the photo you want to animate. When you're done, you can preview your Kino and share away. Okay, the app has a few hitches and glitches, but there is an update in the works. With a little practice and precision, you can get some pretty neat results. iYam is another photo-sharing app like Instagram, but with some extra bells and whistles. Unlike Instagram, you can actually preview filters over your photo before you take it. There are 12 to choose from. Photos are automatically saved to your camera roll, but you can also add tags, your location, and upload them to your favorite social network. Need a little inspiration? Search for iYam Photos with the same keywords. So load up your iPhones with Pop Camera, Kinotopic, and iYam. Watch a new Tapped In episode every week. Search for us on FoxNews.com, iTunes, YouTube, and Posturus. You can also tweet us at Tapped In. We'd love to hear from you.